This was like an everyday thing. I got slammed into lockers. I got books smacked out of my hand. But one day, my friend made me realize that I do not have to tolerate this. I need to stand up and be strong. So I told the teacher when he stole my lunch money the next day, I got my money back, and that was the end. All bullies eventually get in trouble.